it feel goopy at all, taxiing?
Yeah, it does a little. The right rudder, I push on it, like really stiff.
Yep, I thought so.
What is that? Right ahead of us, there's a couple of... Are those dogs? Turkeys.
Yeah. So it looks like our wind is pretty much down the runway to a point, a little variable. We don't need much correction.
Yep. Whole shitload of turkeys.
Give that thing a couple of squeezes, it's gonna need some pressure.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bunch of them.
All right, you clear over there?
I can't see. We're not angled enough, so I got to turn around so I can get a good look.
Yeah, that looks good.
Call traffic, light sport 709 Bravo Charlie is back taxiing runway 27, call.
Off the runway.
Yeah.
Call traffic, light sport, 9 Bravo Charlie is taking off runway 27, call.
Good to go, clear right.
400, I'm coming over.
Your left.
I'll be there in 2 seconds.
Down the runway. Airspeed's alive. Flaps going up. Positive rate. Trim pitch for 80.
Fine, hold on to these. I just don't want to fly somewhere I can't go.
All right, then once we're at pattern altitude, we'll do a right turn out to northwest.
All right.
Heat's coming on.
Yeah, right. Forget about that.
All right, you got a good airspeed. After takeoff checklist would be the fuel pump off and flaps are retracted.
Yep.
Alright, we're all trimmed out, pretty good.
Yeah, not too bad.
Okay. Let's go into slow flight.
Alright.
We'll stay at 3,000 feet. So we're slowing the airplane down. Holding a little bit of back pressure to keep us here.
Okay.
There we get down to flap operating range.
Alright, we're at 80.
We're at 80, first match. Falling us down.
Right.
A little less power, slow us down. There's 60. Flaps. And we'll slow us down to 50. Maintain altitude. Power for altitude. Do a nice shallow turn to the north. Alright, that looks good. Recover. Alright, good. Now let's do a power off stall.
Okay.
So we're going to reduce power to idle. As you're slowing down through 80, the flaps in. Alright, so we're holding it here. Let the nose come up and we'll stall it. Then recover. Pull it back some. Let it buff it. We need to get a little buffet in there.
Okay.
It's coming up.
Up, come up.
Wait for that little buffet. There it is. Nose goes down, full power, flaps. Yeah, as soon as you feel that buffet, that's when you can recover it. So it'll be a little bit of nose down. We're trying not to lose any altitude or as little as possible.
Okay.
So the nose comes down, full power, flaps. Don't just dump the flaps, do them one at a time. Just, that's the proper procedure.
All right.
All right, so we're all clear. Let's do it. A whole 360 back around to south.
All right.
At this altitude. At a standard wing turn, so let's do 33. Once we get back going, that way we'll do one to the right.
All right.
Altitude's looking good, bank's looking good.
Alright.
Yep.
Head to the right.
Yep, roll right in. Alright, looks good. Altitude was great. Bank angle was good.
Thanks.
Now let's try the same thing, left and right, but increase your bank angle to 45 degrees, so you're going to add about 15 degrees on top of that.
Okay.
Just try to maintain everything. Get heavy, feel it?
Yep.
Good recovery, good, good, good.
Gripping a little bit.
Yep, all you gotta do is just fix it, adjust, you know, readjust and get it right back where you want it.
Okay.
Then roll right into your right-hand side. Very good.
Thank you.
Just do that on the check rate, you've already passed.
How are we doing on fuel?
Good to go.
Alright.
After this, we'll go back toward golf. Alright, power for altitude, right?
Right.
So you want to keep some power in there, keep us up here? And start getting our
south traffic lights for on Bravo Charlie is entering downwind for runway 27 Golf.
Alright, good. The numbers, flaps come in. And we should always have a nose, constant nose down attitude from this point on. Slow descent down to the runway. Keeping our speed in check, watching our ball.
South traffic, lights forward, 9 above Charlie, centering base for runway 27 golf. Am I like over?
What's that?
Like going too fast.
Yeah, just a little less pitch, but keep the nose down. The nose down attitude, you just don't need so much.
Okay.
And you can take some power out so we don't pick up speed. We still gotta do a lot of practice on this.
Right.
So. You'll get it. Alright, now going into your turn, right? You're watching your ball, you're watching your airspeed.
Full flaps. Traffic, lights forward, 9 Bravo Charlie is on final for runway 27 golf.
Alright, at this point you don't need any more power. You got plenty to glide to the airport. Now just nice stabilized, get it all under control. Once we get down close to the runway, you're gonna transition, you're gonna hold it off. Transition your eyes down the runway at that point, once you do your transition. Nice, three. Going down, 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 transition. Yep, you ballooned up a little bit.
Yeah.
Hold it off. Hold it off. Hold it off, more. a little bit more back and it would have slowed it down a little easier, but that was not bad.
I'm just going to go all the way down.
Okay.
Ow. But cramped on me.
Well, you've done everything else like really good, so I don't think it's going to take you long at all before you're soloing.
Really?
Yeah. Once we get this worked out and I don't see any more issues.